Have you ever wondered if the correct amount of your paycheck is going toward your Arizona State Retirement System contribution? The ASRS now has a contribution calculator to do just that. The calculator can be found on the Member Toolkit page of the ASRS website, located in the Members menu. It's a tool both employees and employers can use to determine the correct amount of contributions that would be required for each pay period for active employees who meet ASRS membership criteria. An employee can use the tool to identify the type of pay and the amount of pay from each pay period. The employer can use the tool to identify the type of pay and verify the correct amount of contribution to be taken out of the employee's pay each pay period to match and submit to the ASRS. Here's how it works. The first piece of information the calculator requires is the membership date. This is the first date the ASRS member started contributing with the ASRS, which is important in determining types of pay that are eligible for ASRS contributions. If you don't know the exact start date, the year is the most important part. You can estimate the month and day by entering January 1st of the year that the employee began contributing with the ASRS. The pay date is the date the member, employee, or employer is looking at on the pay stub in hand. You may use the most recent pay stub or one from the past. If you don't have a pay date, then simply enter today's date in this field. In the first column, all forms of income that appear on your pay stub, select a pay type. This dropdown contains all the ASRS approved pay types. Most people will select regular pay here. Autofill will take place for the second column, which lets you know if contributions are required for that pay type. The third column, enter your gross pay from one pay stub, enter that amount in this column. Once you tab out of the field, the autofill will populate the rest of the columns, letting you know the required ASRS contribution rate percentage and the contribution amount. Did you know your employer actually matches your contribution to the ASRS with each of your paychecks in the exact same amount? Below the calculator are some answers to frequently asked questions, including a description of what each pay type is. If a member or employee has a question and can't find the correct pay type on this calculator, or if the amount actually deducted from their pay differs from this estimator, they should contact their employer first. If you are an employer looking up information for an active employee and are having difficulty, contact your liaison with the ASRS through Employer Secure Message or by contacting them by phone. The money you and your employer pay each pay period through contributions is sent to the ASRS for your future pension benefits, which also include long-term disability and retiree health insurance subsidies. When you retire, your pension payments are initially paid out from your contributions. On average, after you have been retired for 6 to 8 years, your contributions will have been paid back to you in full. But you will continue to be paid the same monthly pension for the rest of your life through the ASRS Trust Fund. If you should pass away before your contributions have been paid back to you, they will be paid to your beneficiary. If you want to know more about what you get for your contributions, watch the Your Benefits as an ASRS Member video on our website. I hope this video has given you a better understanding of how to calculate your ASRS contribution. Thank you for watching.